Raska should go to the port in Solitude. Raska should tell our brothers we were successful in our mission. Raska understands Rizwindar. Yes. Rizwindar will surely aware as Thalmor will like. Thalmor will give Rizwindar a ship, yes? To retrieve all these precious gifts. Thalmor will pay with jingling coins. Raska doesn't want to upset Rizwindar, yes? Raska should hasten.
This one hears. This one understands. This one will run faster than the wind.
Down by there? Khajiit are not present for mischief down by there. Rizwindar and Bendari are here for trade, with Nords and the friends. Moonsugar down by there, in no one's possession. This sugar belongs to Bendari now. If down by there is a friend, then sugar is also for down by there.
picked a bad time to get lost.
Foolish downbiter. Downbiters should know Bendari always have the best goods in their possession. And if Dalimor asks Bendari to provide some sugar that kills, the sugar will kill. Dalimor does not want anyone to interfere with their business.
This one thinks Riswendar is too kind to clawless townbiters. This one thinks Townbiter is.
Foolish town by there. When Riswendar says he has things to do and leaves, a good friend leaves as well, yes. But town by there is a bad friend to Riswendar, yes. So they found that.
Like this. Heya! Good looking. Fine muscle. Wait a minute. Let's have a talk. Aye. Are you good-looking type, not smart enough. All right, good-looking. Let me cut you some slack. Still, do you see someone else you can talk to? Well, maybe chortling in rapturing glee if me be able to go and check by myself. And shove me a mud crab up Michelle if me can do it staying there. Looking. Check again. Seeing clear? Me is a shell. But, mister, this happened because sin me Aaron. Well, let me put it this way. The elf decided keeping me in a cage was a smart thing to do. And go missing to Shamat knows where. Smart as well. So it goes, good looking. Let's hope your silly good looking fizz won't let you do something like that. Wait. Let's make a deal. You get me out of this cage, then you and I, all happy and satisfied, go about our business. From what me sees on your face, you don't work for free, are ya? Well, let me say, me knows a bunch of good stuff. An exact location. What you think? Good to go, good looking. This a kind of magic. Me's here for 2,000 years. Or 1,000. Frankly, no clue. Too hard to count days when not the curse. Looking for a place to place your good-looking bones? Methinks Simiaren won't show up for some time, so here's this place. Have it. What? Really? Me said that? Me told ya, me knows the exact location of these. Me didn't tell ya to go and fetch these. Savvy? Oh, come on, stop gritting your toots. Me knows the spot where them goodies lay. Right. So, as far as you can see, me be stuck. So, my intel should be checked. There was this Giliata lass. She props to tell two noble guests about the treasure, provided she ain't busy.
Oi, what a serious good-looking traveler me got in Michelle. No planning, no thinking, no tactics. So it's time for good ol' imp to decide stuff.
Right, me decided. Me be the squad captain. Ya be good-looking. So this Giliada hottie surely was snooping around, but me didn't see her lately. Ya and I need someone who has fresh intel. Goblins be fine. So, yeah, opening the portal, right? Me waits. What? you got me there. Wait a minute. You be serious? Well, come on, what are they teaching you these days? When me was around last time, every driveler in Tamriel were able to fast travel wherever them pleases. Or is it another flaw of yours, good looking? Oh, look at this sad, good-looking fizz. Don't be upset. Me has a solution for 400 silver pieces plus a half a hundred in the Wayrest coins. Alrighty then. 400 and a half solid gold, that is. Now that's rude. But, well, yeah, should agree, 'twas worth trying. Keep those shinies, ya greedo. Look at ya and ya don't pay to no seashell attitude. Now, looky here, good looking. Me thinks Simiaren has them records about goblins, portals, and all this stuff. Go fetch them, will ya? Make sure ya glanced it proper like. Follow it to the letter like. Open the portal. Go to the blue horn. Piece of cake. Once there, we'll decide what to do. Move your crawlers, and don't you forget the key. Me all ears. Gotcha. Farewell. We're walking in the air. Me, feel free to tell what you have. Did you check these Sinmiaran logs, as me asked? Seems like nay, or you're not a thorough type, are ya? The thing is, this lab is attuned to faceted stones, so opening a portal there'd be a piece of cake for ya. Them goblins there, now, portal march! Well, let's pretend me talks to a kid. Me's a shell. Ain't seen many talking shells before, have ya? Well, that's your flaw, not mine. Name's Imp. Savvy enough? Each told us me was drinking with Sheagorath. Ever met Sheagorath? Nice lad he is, but still. Sitting on them shiverings, me were. No drinking, since. No tordas, you see. Twas Fredas, if me recalls correctly, right? Moving stones much, talking with the amusing mud crab much, and then. Bang! Ain't no sun shining. It's Sinmiaran shining his shiny smile. Then the elf's grabbing me, waves back to the mud crab, and leaves. For good. Yeah, still around. Yes, good looking. Yeah, generic goblins, me says. Green fellas, lacking in height, living in stones, doing stuff. See ya, bye. Hope you have something to say. Okay. Take me home, country boy. Or was it the road? Huh? What is it? What? you got me there. Wait a minute. Yep, ahoy. Good lucks.